that was the most amazing voice I had ever heard. And seeing that guy dance like that, that was it. I was in love.
That's how you get the girls, man. Put on Michael.
Still my favorite record. It's got the feeling of it and everything else, and it has an innocence in it that I love, you know. It shows Michael's full range too.
His influence is heavy.
Off the Wall album was that's my favorite album of all time.
We had 2 months to make Thriller. And that's when you have no time for paralysis from analysis. Put your head down and don't look up. It was all coming out great, but it was late. We were up, 4 days trying to finish everything up. 9 o'clock in the morning, we finished putting everything on. We got until 12 o'clock. We got 3 hours to hear the final mastering. We played that record back, and it was pitiful. I mean, the sound was just crunched together. It was absolutely awful, unreleasable. And we decided to take 2 days to sleep and come back in and mix one tune a day. And put that baby right in the pocket. And that's exactly what happened, and that's what you hear on the record.
The anticipation for this record was high. I remember the first time I heard Billie Jean was on the Motown special.
Oh my God, that performance, Motown 25, it just was groundbreaking.
When the Motown 25th anniversary show was done, I was privileged to be one of the presenters, and I watched do this song. I mean, it was standing ovation time. It was mesmerizing. Michael's touch was phenomenal.
That was the first time we really experienced the glove. He threw the hat, and it was crazy. That was like it for like the whole school year.
The great thing about the Motown 25 show was that the audience was comprised of nothing but showbiz greats. You could see Smokey Robinson, you could see the Four Tops, the Supremes. All of these people were looking at Michael, and it was almost as if they were saying, okay, you're the man now. It was Michael's coronation.
There have been a ton of performers who hit the stage, sing a medley of their songs and never move, never say anything, don't do anything, don't give you much of a show. Michael Jackson, from the very first time, was choreographed and ready to let you see something as well as listen and enjoy.
It was Michael Mania. It was Billie Jean that did it. That was the first time we had seen Michael dance. Seen Michael, not as the Jackson 5, but Michael as Michael Jackson dance. Oh my God, it was electrifying.
It was really all about Michael's dance steps. We always knew he could sing.
That moonwalk, that's what got me. That's what got everybody. It was bananas.
That's when, if you weren't a Michael fan, you became a Michael fan.
He's unbelievable. The video, he just was going for it, you know, and he killed it completely. Each little tile lit up. Incredible.
Whether if you was a guy or a girl, you know, you was caught up in the Michael Jackson frenzy. Period.
If you could get a dollar for everybody at that moment in the world that was watching that, you'd be a kajillionaire.
It was so honest. I think that was the first time I realized
how much emotion could go into music.
At one time I heard that Billie Jean was about a girl that sued Michael for being the father of one of her twins. Well, you figure that out.
That song is incredible. I wish and aspire to make something like that one day.
The producer's main job is to find the right tunes. We went through almost 800 songs. After we go through all of these 800 songs and pare it down, then go back through the 10 songs or whatever they are and take out what you consider the four weakest and try to replace that with the four stronger than anything else in the album. And it does amazing things to a record, you know, it turns the axis around. And so we took out some songs, some good songs, but we replaced it with Lady in My Life, with PYT, with Human Nature, and Beat It.
And Beat It, I don't think you could walk down the street and see like a kid that didn't have that jacket. I mean, I had a leather red jacket.
I had one of the jackets. Everyone had the jacket.
I was in the hood, you know what I'm saying? No matter how hardcore it was, I seen cats with the red zipper jacket.
Beat It was like the tough guy song, but it was still hot. You know, he had like the pretty, dope voice, but at the same time, it was sort of hard, aggressive lyrics. The contrast was cool.
As a guitar player, I'd have to say Beat It was definitely the best, like, Michael Jackson joint for me. The energy on the joint, the video, the guitar solo.
Getting Eddie Van Halen to play the solo, I called him up. He cussed me out two times. He didn't believe it was me.